It's not so much right now about technical knowledge. It's certainly not about you when you're leading people. Mm-hmm. And first, if you look in yourself and identify those kind of things, why you react the way you react to external factors, why you're paying attention, why are you getting distracted, I think you realize how your mind is working, right? So I think that's why you become a great leader, because you're paying attention to the other person, being there for them.